This is an election about trust. A government that has defaulted, betrayed the trust of Albertans for 30 years. No stable budget. No adequate base of funding for our essential services. No savings plan. No alternate energy commitment for our future. No clear commitments to the environment and long-term sustainability. The Alberta Liberals are here to build trust with Martha and Henry's family and their children. I'm Martha and Henry's generation. I'm talking about Martha and Henry's children, the new generation. The generation that is squeezed by seniors who need care, by children who need schools and adequate supports, early child development that is not being provided. This is about building trust for progressive issues. We have to convince Albertans that we are trustworthy, that we're standing up for Martha and Henry's children and their grandchildren, that we have strong progressive values we're going to fight for all the way, that we are going to commit to the urban infrastructure and urban issues that are so critical, and that you can trust us. We haven't been in power for 92 years. You can't blame us for anything in this province. It's not about us, it's about Albertans. We have to provide better leadership for Martha and Henry, their children. Their fundamental needs are not being met. Their future does not look good. They're dealing with a fiscal debt, they're dealing with a social debt, and they're dealing with an environmental debt. This is unacceptable management. This Tory government has to go.